It has been more than 25 years since Selena's death, and yet her story lives on in Netflix's Selena, the series.
You know, it'd be great if you thought that the music mattered as much as how you looked.
It's for the album, because nobody's gonna hear the music if they don't like the cover.
No one's gonna care what you look like if the music that's inside is all nothing but unfinished demos.
Okay, I'm sorry, but I can focus on more than one thing at a time.
Yeah, well, I can't. I'm doing this. This is all I'm doing. And it has to be great. They'll make another Selena album with you. They might not with me.
Joining us from the cast, please welcome Gabriel Chavarria to the show. Hi, Gabriel. Thank you for joining us. Good morning and happy Tuesday. So I was talking to you about where I was. I was still living in Nigeria when I heard about her death, and that's how big she was as an artist. And you were pretty young then, too. So have you learned anything more about her life besides what we've seen on the screen since playing this role?
Yeah. You know, before getting onto the project, I didn't know much. But as soon as we started getting involved with the project, it was really cool, like, learning all these different things about her. I think one of the coolest things for sure is definitely her relationship with her family members. Because, we all know Selena, the legend, the icon, but we never really knew the person, you know? And I think with the show, we do a good job of getting to know Selena a lot more.
And when you say family member, you play a family member. You play her brother, AB, who's also her bass player and who did a lot of the music as well. So talk to us about that, because I know I was joking around the newsroom. I said he plays more than one thing. He plays her brother and the bass. All about that bass, about that bass.
Yeah. It's again, I didn't know much about AB Quintanilla, and then, I found out on doing my research that, he wrote all of Selena's biggest hits, and that was amazing to me, because it's like, man, like, I it was all within the family. And the way those songs came about was really interesting, he had been thinking about Como La Flor for about 5 years or something crazy like that. And then one day it just came to him, and now it's Como La Flor. We all know Como La Flor today.
Oh, okay, so here's the thing. As you're talking, I'm going like this. So how are you? I know it looks like a joke to you, because I'm a joke, because I know nothing about playing bass. Jamala does. Our anchor Jamala, is pretty good at that. But
oh, wow, okay.
I know, right? So, what did you learn? How good are you now? Are you better than you were and better than this, clearly? Because I know you were.
No, I think you got something going there.
Really?
You got the idea. You got the idea. When I first got the bass, it was so weird to me. It was awkward. It was heavy. It was, trying to balance it was so weird. And then on top of that, you got to play it. You got to act. You got to dance. And, it was a lot. It was a lot to learn. But we practice. And then I kept getting better. I still have a long way to go. But, it was... When we started practicing the songs, it just felt really good playing Selena songs and then also still, dancing and then, working and acting. So it was a lot of fun.
Oh, you make it look easy, because clearly, I'm a mess. I shouldn't even be trying my air guitar, which I've gotten better at, but that's a whole other story. And I know I've read somewhere where you talk about expanding roles for Latinas, and it's interesting because you never really even wanted to be an actor. Your goal at first was to play soccer.
Yes, that's
we're gonna
correct.
Be bending in like Gabriel, like we bend it like Beckham. But you're still involved in the soccer world, though, right? Because you and your brother own some kind of situation, mm-hmm. right?
Yeah, we
such
have
a good stalker, Gabriel. Such a good stalker.
Yeah, we have a soccer club, and we're super involved with the sport. Right now, my brother he's living in Barcelona with two of my nephews. And, they're out there chasing the dream. They got some extreme potential. And, we want to get them that international exposure. And we take the kids to a big tournament out in Barcelona every year. It's called MIC Cup. Oh, wow. And I've been there two years.
Wow.
But my brother's been there 4 years. We love the sport. My dad played professionally. My uncles played professionally. So, I just somehow try to stay involved with the sport.
Meant to be, Gabriel, meant to be. I heard you say you guys take the kids out to Barcelona. FYI, Ojanika means kid in Nigeria. So if you're taking the kid to Barcelona, technically you have to take me. But first, we're going to check out Gabriel's bass playing in Selena, the series, which is now streaming on Netflix. We're so proud of you. Thank you so much.